welcome to Jams Where Hit Music Lives. Of course, you know, right now the time is 11:30 and it's all about Chat Trap. Just had that cranium in the mix with Gal Policy. Right now, letting you know that Chat Trap is brought to you by Easy Payday Loans, and you don't need luck when you've got Easy Payday Loans. Their loans are simple, fast, and easy. We're talking about instant approval. Eligible applicants can borrow up to $15,000. So just call to begin your loan process today. That's 603-0200 or visit them at their new location on University Drive. Letting you know what's happening right now. Of course, being famous is super hard. And a lot of celebrities, especially recently since COVID-19 that came around back in 2020, have been coming forward stating that they have been just dealing with a lot mentally, just trying to cope with everything. And of course, you know, just trying to deal with their new way of living, seeing that they can't do all the things that they used to do. And so a lot of them have been breaking down, having some bipolar depression issues. And another one to add to the list that just came forth recently is Miss Jada Kingdom, who is a dancehall artist, and she's super good at what she does. But just recently, she's been dealing with a lot, mainly because of social media, and a lot of persons have realized that she lost a lot of weight, and critics thought that this was due to her using drugs. However, she quickly cleared up this awful rumor, and I think it's super sad the fact to see that, okay, if a woman decides, you know, because she said she's been battling with, you know, weight, and she used to weigh about 224 pounds once upon a time, and of course, people... They bashed her for that, and then she lost some weight, and they're still bashing her. They're saying her body is fake. They're saying this and that. So I'm just saying to deal with that over and over and over again, on top of the fact that you finally, okay, you decide to lose some weight, or, you know, you're dealing with issues that, you know, the public doesn't know, and the fact that they would say that you're using drugs is something that I'm pretty sure hurt her and would hurt anyone. But letting you know also what's going on in the media is with Erica Mena and Safari. So they did share their thoughts about getting a divorce in February of this year, only after 2 years of marriage and one child later. And they did go back and forth on social media when Safari took to social media and stated this. And this is his words. "I mean this from the bottom of my heart. Getting married was one of my biggest mistakes, and it will never, ever happen again. I'm walking away before I end up in jail over some dumb stuff. Nobody is worth my freedom." Now, his wife then, and still now, Erica Mena, she took saying that, "Since you always went to social media like a little girl, I might as well join in. I absolutely agree with you on this. You are the most selfish, vain, and inconsiderate person, and not just with me, but your only daughter." So seeing the fact that they went on social media back and forth, you know, calling each other out and saying that marriage is the worst thing ever, basically, it's surprising to see that they just announced that they have their second child on the way. It's like, oh, wow, I don't know what's going to go on, but maybe they changed their minds and maybe they were able to work things out. Keep my fingers crossed, hopefully, for that, you know. Hopefully they don't be back in the media hitting the headlines about, of course, going through a divorce. But also right now, as we are getting closer to summer, which starts Sunday, June 20th, the temperature will get hotter. I know it's hot outside now, but trust me, it's going to get hotter than this. And in general, scientists think that the Earth is going to get anywhere from 3.5 to more than 8 degrees hotter by the year 2100. Therefore, Bill Gates is ready to dim the sun. Now, you know, scientists definitely always playing with space, always playing with the planet, always playing with everything, just trying to figure out what else they can do to make this Earth or this world a better place for them or for us. Who knows who it's for? But Bill Gates and other private donors are backing Harvard University's Solar Geoengineering Research Program, which will soon launch a new study of blocking sunlight from reaching Earth's surface. So I'll keep you up to date with what's happening with that, but that's pretty scary. So we'll just see what's going on with years to come. But Chat Trap was brought to you by Easy Payday Loans, and Easy Payday is giving you low fees and the most competitive rates on any loan you apply for. That's instant loans, auto loans, loan consolidation, and quick financial assistance. So refer a friend and Easy Payday Loans will pay you. You heard right. Easy Payday will give you $100 when you, as an existing client, refer a friend. Remember, terms and conditions do apply. Just call or visit today, 603-0200, or visit them at their new location on University Drive. Jumping back into the mix, Lady Mills' birthday.